The Penguin Plunge is coming up next weekend, and the person that will be there catering that event is Michael Klingensmith. He is with Liberty Lane Catering, and you've been involved in this event for more than a decade now, so you really love it, don't you?
Yeah, and it's, you know what, it's one of our favorite events that we do. You know, the owner, Kevin Sullivan, really likes to be involved in this, so we've been with it for over 13 years.
That's awesome.
Yeah, it is. It's fun.
And now, what are you making for us today?
Well, we're going to make something with a little bit of haddock, since, you know, this is from the Atlantic Ocean. And they will be jumping into the ocean.
Right.
I don't know why. They have a blast doing it.
You were saying that even if you're not jumping, it's really a great time to go down and watch. There's so
it
much
is.
Going on.
It is. You know what? There's bands. There's entertainment. It's all day long. It's an all-day event. So it's just really good to be come out and support the people that are jumping too, you know, and it's for a good cause, so you can't beat it.
For the Special Olympics.
Exactly.
And Saturday they have the high school spirit jump or plunge, and then zombies the next day.
Next day. They also do parade every day. They start out with a parade and they march around, and they're troopers.
A lot going on there.
Yeah.
And they're accepting donations right up until the plunge.
Right up until the
plunge.
And
always, really. So what are you putting on the haddock
there? Okay, this mixture here is a sour cream and mayonnaise mixture. And what it is one part sour cream to a half part mayonnaise, and then you blend it together and you brush it on the haddock. You won't need any other moisture on this haddock. So then we'll take cheddar cheese, a good cheddar cheese, just top it. We'll do this quick.
Mm-hmm. That's delicious.
Yeah, and then our crumb topping. And you have the recipe, it's on your website. And this is Dijon. Ritz crackers, butter, white wine, a little bit of scallions, and then we have some diced lobster meat.
Ooh, delicious,
yep.
Right?
And then we'll top it. You know, this is up to you how much you want to put on.
Right. So it's not stuffed. All the stuffing
no,
is on top.
No, it's right on top.
That looks great.
So then after you bake it for about 20 minutes, and finish dish. We usually top it with, you know, we'll put a nice piece of lobster meat on for our weddings.
Wow.
Sometimes we'll, you know, they choose to put lobster sauce on it if they, but
so you do a lot of
right
weddings,
there.
Liberty
We
Lane.
Do. We do a lot of weddings, any catering that you want.
And what are you going to be catering for all of the plungers on that day?
Well, we start out, we have a clam chowder, we have a beef stew, we have the vegetable soup, we have American chop suey, and a mac and cheese.
Wow, so everything that's going to warm you up after.
Oh, well, and then we have cookies and brownies.
Oh, you can't.
So you can't beat that.
No, you can't, but it's going to warm you up after
taking
that plunge.
It does.
Again, for the Special Olympics. It's
right.
A wonderful cause. It takes place next weekend, and thank you for being
involved
in it for so long.
And thank you.
All right.
Okay.
We'll be right back.